Flawless number 11, 256 spot suitcase of flawless, guys. Here we go. We're going five times, guys. Well, it's hot over here. I'm not used to the sun. Five times, guys. Five times, daddy-o. First, we're going to do the players in the game. One, two, three, four, and five. James Ennis at the one. George Mickin at the 256. Looks a little something like that.
Jim, don't let shit in there.
I'll go down it. Alright, that's how it looks, ladies. And here are the people in the game. Jay Griffin to one hole. Go down the list one time for you guys. Yeah, it's not an error, guys. That's correct. You know what matters? It matters is who gets those big boys. You hit Andrew Wiggins, you could sell him just his spot. He'd sell fucking two
bills. I'm just gonna open this and number and
All right, guys. Five times. One.
Before I
don't know. Two. Yeah. Three.
It's only for one box, so we're gonna take him out.
Four.
Top and bottom.
Fifth and final time, guys. Holla! Jedi in the one. Jedi in the 256. Just gonna go down it once for the video so you guys can always go back and look at the video. And then I'm gonna alphabetize it in your names. Okay, first thing I like to do is just know where the big guy is. Wiggins, Glenn, 1485! And Parker. Jedi! Got Parker. Alright, I always do that so you guys know where it is before the before I alphabetize. Alright, that's what it looks like, guys.
No, there's only a couple cards in it, so we do it as we, As we label them.
Alright. Here's where you can check out what you've got.
There's only 73 left in the next Flawless Basketball Random.
Marlin Sanity. What up, bro, bro?
There it is. 73 left in the next one.
Of course I did, baby.
So let's go quick, guys, and then we'll have more tomorrow.
It's the 13, though.
We have the 13th,
and that's an Oktoberfest.
Also, which is part of the... And we're down to 90 on that. We have 16 left in Immaculate Football. Let's go on... Let's get that playbook moving, guys. You're not going to find it cheaper anywhere else, that 14 playbook full case. The NT Football... Spectre's got 22 left.
I did the players first, and when I went over the names, we were finishing in one spot. That was the person I moved on. So you have to re-random anybody.
Oh, I didn't know. So
yeah, we just did Spectre.
What?
I'm gonna do it again.
You re-random the names?
So. Yeah. I never called that, so.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't know that you did the random already.
Yeah, I'm done.
Alright.
Yeah. I don't want to make anybody, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Any trades?
Wiggy, you got some fucking lineup, Glenn. Six. You really only got one, two, three, four spots because the one was in the filler. Laura's got a lineup too right here, boy. That's some lineup right there, Laura. Oh, that's really a good fucking lineup. I like every one of those guys. Luke, J.K., Olajuwon, Anthony Davis, Will Chamberlain, Napier, Mutombo, Payton, Harden. Wow, you killed it too, Luke. Beal, Hardaway, Harper, McHale, Gasol, Levine. Oh, that's big. Kobe! Oh, wow, you killed it, Luke. Luke, you killed it. Bardell got Kyrie! Fucking definitely hitting Bardell. I can feel it, bro. I can feel it. Right. Coming back
again. Now the
question
is, do we do top or bottom? Third down. Top or bottom spelled backwards. Third down spelled backwards. Top or bottom. Spelt backwards.
Yeah, you don't got... Well, you got Lowry, Exum. You got Lowry, Exum, Rose. I mean, they ain't bad. Out of 256 spots, I mean, you only got 13. That's like a 2% of the players, so it's not necessarily... But it's actually all spread out. All the nobody has any really top rookies. Kobe, Wiggins, and Parker are all three different people, so... It's not that bad.
All right, we're going with top. Oh no, you can't. You can't do it twice. Someone else.
What'd you tell him to do, babe? What'd you tell him to do?
Top or bottom, backwards. Dun dun.
Redo it. Kill that, because it's just gonna mess people up. Just write how you want to do it. Not third down, who spells it, because people...
Top or bottom.
Do something. Here we go, guys. How we're going to pick a case. This is how we're going to pick the case. I already said something. First person to write... First person to write Kobe and Jordan's first career jersey number on the same line.
That's
their
like
first career jersey number, is not their comeback jersey.
We usually don't do this, but this is something major, you know, so we thought you guys figure it out.
8-23, Dolphin fan, you get to pick top or bottom, babe.
It's on you, top or bottom, top or bottom.
Top or bottom, top or bottom. Damn.
Motorboat says 69.
Cool. All right, yeah. Oh, that's it? Yeah, you got the pick. You picked the top. All right, guys, good luck, everybody. Go.
Good luck.
I'm making a list right now for, I'm making a list right now for Immaculate, guys. Immaculate and Spectra as well will go tonight.
First up, for the San Antonio Spurs, David Robinson, 1/5, patch, 3-color patch auto, 1/5, fix the zoom.
Okay, but the zoom has been touched in the last one, so let me see. You're perfect, that's a huge card right there. I'm gonna find out who has it right now.
Up next.
Let me get it. Jedi, that's you. I'll leave him.
Up next, 11 out of 20. Now and then, auto for Bradley Beal.
Big Jetty. That's a big one, babe.
We don't do the random to the end for the Oktoberfest.
Yeah, I always random every at the end, guys. Who's that, Beal?
Beal, yeah.
Beal going out to Luke. Nice card, Luke.
Up next. 2 out of 20. 2 out of 20, Frank Ramsey for the Celtics.
Going out to Fnatic! Fnatic!
Five out of ten for the Lakers, Eddie Jones.
Kobe's son. Going out to Jeddah. Yeah. Is that from,
for the Cleveland Cavaliers. 4 out of 5, Steve Kerr. 4 out of 5, 3-color patch, Ed. Auto.
Who is it?
Steve Kerr.
Going out to Luke.
Yes, for the Cavs.
That's a sick call. That's 1-1.
Four out of five.
Looks like a black one. That's 2 4-out-of-5s.
For the T-Wolves.
No way, bro.
15 out of 15. 4-color patch for Zach LaVine.
Nice card, man.
Wow.
I think that's Luke, too.
That's huge.
Yeah, that's you, too, Luke. Nice card, man.
Seven out of 15 for the Bucks, the Greek Freak. Mr. Greek Freak.
What's his first name?
Giannis. Giannis, something like that. G-I-A-N-N. Now we're going in, boys and girls. We're going in. First up.
Oh boy.
16 out of 20, Klay Thompson for the Warriors. Diamond card, Klay Thompson.
It's going out to Jedi.
Wowzers. 3 out of 5, Kyrie Irving.
I fucking told you, Bardell. I told you that was going to be in this case.
What is the green one?
Wow, bro.
Emerald, 3 out of 5.
I told you, man.
Emerald, 3 of 5 for Mr. Irving. And last but not least, for the New York Knicks, 3 out of 5, Carmelo Anthony, 3 of 5.
Jedi! Bardell with the big boy card. That's so big, bro. Kyrie out of 5. It was 4 out of 5. That means the next half's gonna have a 1 of 1. Some of us still drawing. Yeah. All right, here we go, guys. Here we go for the randomizer.
Left in a 15 left in Immaculate Football. 22 left in NT Football.
Roll one dive. Let me make.
10 left in the next break, guys. 10 left in the other half of this. 10 left. Five times. 10 left in this half. Who's going to go to the store and grab them up?
All right, guys, here we go. We're going five times. Top spot gets into Oktoberfest. One, two, three, four, and the fifth and final time in the one, Danny Stern. Oktoberfest. I did. Oh, I didn't change the skew. That really doesn't matter, though. You just go back until the first one changes. It's kind of simple, right?
Alright.
Thank you.